playoffs last year was here. It's off the bench tonight. And the first one was kind of
that. Yeah, it was great. It was great. I was telling Miss Rosen that you just really appreciate the fans, and it did give me an extra boost. The boost doesn't help the ball go through the net, but the boost does help your energy and you're flying around and help your teammates try to get stops and different things like that.
How different did tonight feel compared to Friday?
Just being comfortable. Being comfortable and taking the shots that you know that you can make. Right now the rhythm is kind of thrown off just because, you know, it's been a month and a half or however long it's been. But, I felt really comfortable. I felt comfortable guarding. I think that was one of the main things that has to come back. And I felt comfortable switching and running and transitioning and flying up and down the court. So it was great. I just really appreciate it. I'm glad we got the win also.
Tyrese, take us through the last 5 weeks. What's been like for you in terms of getting back to this point?
Yeah, I mean, the day after when I learned I had the fracture, I was sitting on the couch and my entire family was here because it was Thanksgiving. Well, like a week before Thanksgiving, a couple of days, whatever. But and I'm sitting there and they call me and, you know, they tell me what's going on, whatever. And it's just good to have your family there to comfort you. I mean, in times like that, especially when, you know, you're playing well with a team and, you know, you really want to play basketball. So, but the weeks, it was tough. It was tough. But, John really helped me, with the rehab and T-Lash being back. He helped me do some stuff on the court to where it made me feel like I was still kind of myself. So now I just feel good to be back out there with my teammates trying to help win games.
Obviously, working your way back from injury has been like your biggest focal point, but has it felt different at all coming off the bench the last two games?
Yeah, it's a lot different. I mean, I had a heat pack today because when I got in last game, I know I got a quick pass from Joe, and he wanted me to shoot it, and I was like, I just got in, bro. But it's a little bit different, but it's fine. I did it in my rookie year, and it's. It's a little bit different because I've started so many games just like over the course of the last 2 years in a row, I guess. And I'm just really glad to be back out there. I started off the bench, it really doesn't matter. I'm happy to be back out there.
Besides just playing in game minutes to help your conditioning come back, just what does it look like now as far as you continuing to, I obviously saw you icing after the game. Just what is the, not rehab process since you're back.
Maintenance.
But just, maintenance. Yeah. That's a good word for
it. Yeah. I'm good now. You know, it's healed. I know that it's healed. The bone's healed. So I'm happy. I'm happy and I'm confident. I think now it's just, finding my rhythm with the team, getting back in the gym and shooting the shots that I know I'm going to get, the shots that I need to make, shots that I was making before. That and then just staying safe out there. That goes for everybody. You know, you just pray for everybody's safety because, anything can happen out there on the court.
Is that something you think of consciously, though, now? What is that, staying safe? Before you would just probably just go with reckless abandon, but do you think about that?
I thought about it probably the first half of the New Orleans game. The first half, I thought about it just because you know it's there. You know what happened. It's in the back of your head. but as soon as I got back in the second half, there's no thought of it. You can't play with fear. I've never played with fear. So today I was really confident in it. I shot some shots that I felt like, I got down here and attacked a little bit more. And Coach Doc was on me about getting to the paint. He felt like I can get to the paint and put my fingernails on the backboard and score some layups. And, I appreciate him and the team for that.
Terrence, right when you first got hurt, the group that was super duper shorthanded won a few games. And then later on while you were hurt, they won 8 in a row. What was it like to be a spectator watching them succeed sort of against the odds and
mm-hmm. out? It was lit. It was amazing, especially when they got to come home and put that homestand. It was hard on the road not being there, yelling at the TV when stuff happens. But when you're at home, I can talk to guys, I can touch guys, I can uplift guys when they may be down or if they miss a shot or two, and I think that was my biggest thing that I helped them with on that winning streak, and they played phenomenal basketball, and still a lot of those groups are playing phenomenal basketball, and I'm just trying to ease my way back in and help them as much as I possibly can.
A few more guys.
what do you feel like are now as a team? Because now you have the whole roster available for the first time in a long time. Just what are going to be the most important steps or keys for all you guys sort of figuring out how this all is going to actually work now?
Yeah, you just got to figure out, we got to figure out, be ready when our number is called, honestly. We never know, you know, we got so many different options, which is really good. It's a good problem to have, but we have so many different options. You never know when your number will be called. It may not be your night this night, it may be your night the next night. But that's a great problem to have. So many different weapons, so many different lineups, so many different combinations that we know works, that we've won games with. So I think that's a great thing, and the coaching staff does a really good job of putting those lineups out there.
Tyrese, because of injury, we haven't seen you play with James and
you know, it's easy. I think it's easier on all three of us because whoever's getting pressured or whoever's like they have their hound dog on, you could any one of us can bring the ball up and you know, kind of relieve pressure from each other. And then you have guys that can shoot and handle. All three of us come off pick and roll, play off pick and roll, get downhill and score. And then I think you have three competitive guys out there that's going to compete on the defensive end as well. So no, it's cool playing with them. It's great. And whenever the opportunity presents itself, we'll go out there and try to do our best.
Thanks, Jason.
All right, y'all. All right.